Hey, this is the KHFF player. Guess what, guys? I finally have Grand Chef and Classic Tone Keyblade. Finally, in a long time, I finally have it. Finally, for a long time, I got the Grand Chef Keyblade and the Classic Tone Keyblade. I'll show you them in just a minute in the battle portal. Battle gate. I'm going to finish all the battle gates, and then I'll be finished Kingdom Hearts 3 again, the third time. And after Kingdom Hearts 3, I'm gonna finish Final Fantasy 15. Then I'm gonna finish other Kingdom Hearts games. I might not play Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, but I might play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. After Final Fantasy 15, I will play Kingdom Hearts Birth. I will play Kingdom Hearts 0.2 Birth by Sleep. But never mind about 0.2 Birth by Sleep. That's like bad. Bad animation for it. So I'll just play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep right after Final Fantasy 15. But I still can't wait for tomorrow. Still can't wait for tomorrow that costumes for Cloud and also Leon. They hear all the Keyblade transformations of Grand Chef and Classic Tone. Also, tell you, I finally got to level 99, so yay me! And that right there was the Keyblade transformations for Classic Tone and Grand Chef. I'm very happy I got these Keyblades. They're really amazing. They're two of my favorite Keyblade transformations. And yes, the three Keyblades that I have in my deck, in my Keyblade deck, which is Shooting Star, Classic Tone, and Tone in Grand Chef. That's three of my favorite Keyblade transformations. But I'm also sad that I cannot have any more Keyblades. I might just change this because it's gotten a little bit boring. I don't know what to pick. I wish Kingdom Hearts 3 had a bit more Keyblades for it. I wish Kingdom Hearts 3 had some more Keyblades. Should I have Starlight? I don't know. I'm just confused. What other keyblade should I have? And yeah, that's about it. I think that's all the new stuff that I have. Kingdom Hearts 3 for me isn't not that, since I've almost finished the whole game, it's kind of gotten boring, but not too boring. It still is fun, like, I love the keyblade transformations, but still, I'm just, like, wish there was, like, a bit more. I just wish that DLC Kingdom Hearts 3 Remind could be here now, because I'm getting kind of bored when I'm playing Kingdom Hearts 3. Yes, Kingdom Hearts 3 is still fun for me. It's still fun, but I just wish there's, like, a bit more to it. Yes, I've been playing the mini games. Some of them are, like, freaking hard. Like, I don't like some of the mini games. I really don't like. Well, at least they have some stuff in Kingdom Hearts 3 to keep it fun. They have NPCs. They have keyblade transformations. Yes, that's the main core of the battle. That's the core of the battle. What you're supposed to use to defeat all the enemies. Back then, Kingdom Hearts games just like you had to defeat them with magic and stuff. That was the core of the battle. But I just wish there's like a tiny bit more fun stuff in Kingdom Hearts 3. Please don't get me wrong, I love Kingdom Hearts 3. It is fun, but it's just kind of like a tiny bit boring. It's not like boring, like I don't want to play it no more. I want to keep playing this. I want to keep finding out more secrets, more stuff to it. I want to figure out what other things are in Kingdom Hearts 3 that some people don't know about. More team finishers, like for Donald and Goofy, like the Union Fire, Union Blizzard, Union Thunder. And also for Goofy, Fusion Spin and Fusion Rocket. I want to see if there's any more team finishers or any other kind of stuff that's secret, like more Keyblades. What if there's like other Keyblades that are like hidden, like the Grand Chef and Classic Tone, because basically, Grand Chef wasn't known until like to one trailer, but Classic Tone, it was never shown in a trailer. That keyblade was secret. Well, that keyblade was like a secret. So, Grand Chef and Classic Tone are like two of the secret keyblades, except for Grand Chef, we seen the trailer, wasn't that much a secret, but Classic Tone was a secret. So I wonder if there's any more Keyblade secret, any more other stuff, more abilities, more minigames stuff, more other stuff secret. Well, after I'm done with all the portals, I'm really looking up online, seeing this other secret stuff, because who knows, Kingdom Hearts 3 still has some mysteries in it. This has been the KHFF Player. I'm out, y'all.